Today I will try to give shiny black filter settings to these images using Lightroom mobile app. Download link of presets is given in the description. You can also share your pictures on my Instagram account. Link is in description too. So let's start the video. First we will go to Lightroom mobile app and open the image. Now we will go to light menu. We will change the exposure value to plus 0.56. Contrast value to plus 58. Highlights plus 24, shadows minus 12, whites minus 100, blacks plus 40. Now we will open the curve tool and follow the steps. Right side of the curve is known as highlights. Left side of the curve is known as shadows. And the middle part of the curve is known as midtones. After adjusting curves, we will go to color menu, vibrance minus 25, saturation minus 30. Now we will go to color mix for HSL tuning. For the red color, we will change saturation value plus 16. Luminance value minus 10. For the orange color, hue value minus 9. Saturation value plus 12. For the yellow color, hue minus 100 and saturation also minus 100. For the green color, saturation minus 100 . For the aqua, we will change the value of hue is plus 100 and saturation value minus 100. For the blue, purple and pink, we will change the saturation value minus 100. Now we will go to effect menu. Texture plus 13. Clarity plus 19. Dehaze value plus 40. Now we will go to detail menu. Noise reduction plus 24. Now we will go to color menu for split tones. For highlights, we will try to get hue value plus 212 and saturation value 7. Sometimes it is hard to get the exact value. For shadows, we will change the hue value 222 and for saturation 12. Now image is done. You can see before and after of image. Now we will create the preset of this filter. You don't have to edit every pictures every time. You just have to create a preset of whatever image you have edited. Now from the preset bar menu, you can select the shiny black filter we have edited just now. Press the OK button and you are done. You can see before and after. For the next image, again we will go to preset menu and select the shiny black filter. You can also copy settings of images you have edited. Copy settings of image you have edited and paste it on the image you want to edit.